Riversleigh fossil site is actually in Mount Isa City, Shire, far northwest Queensland, situated along the Gregory River system. There were periods of time where this calcium was very, very rich, and this is the period of time that preserved these animals, ancestors of today's native animals. The water here at Lower Neil Creek and the water at Riversleigh and the water in the O'Shaughnessy River all come from that same basin, that Georgina Basin. Now throughout the ages, you have animals coming along to this billabong and drinking. Well, some animals have probably fallen in and drowned. Some animals have probably got pulled in by crocodiles and their bones just settling down in this bottom of this calcium clay. When that calcium petrifies the limestone, there is bone in solid rock. It's just one rich field of fossils, incredible.